week at COP, we praise God for giving us talented, dedicated, and creative children at COP nationwide. Last week, we did Mayhem in Bethlehem at COP Maine, East, South, Luwag, Bataan, Batangas, Cebu, and Davao. And did you know that as our kids ministered, they saw 471 people saved? Great job, children! This week at COP, God has been good to us all year long. Here are some of this week's dedications as our brothers and sisters return all the glory to God. The Tamayo family dedicated their new EcoSport. The Dizon family is praising God for their new Mitsubishi Montero. Usher Dom Coile dedicated his new Mitsubishi Mirage. C.S. Sister Joy dedicated her new, secure, and peaceful condo to the Lord. Jeff and Annalyn dedicated their new Volkswagen Vento. Neil and Luzette dedicated their new Montero Sport. This week at COP, would you believe it's already time to renew your COP RFID? It's that time because the new year is upon us, and it's so easy. Just bring your current RFID to the concierge, and they will help you with the new one. If you need to update your picture, the concierge can also help you know how to do that. And if you've lost your old RFID, no worries, it can easily be replaced for just 150 pesos. The new RFIDs are available this very weekend. This week at COP, our beautiful 2018 Leaders Journal is ready for distribution. This 2018 organizational tool is available for all leaders and workers 13 years of age and up. Please just see your ministry pastor before or after any service to get yours. It's our gift to you. This week at COP, as we get ready for the most beautiful service of the year, our candlelight, please make your plans to come early to COP Maine and do your best to carpool with others to make the most out of parking. Candlelight is going to be so beautiful and full of glory to God. First service is at 4:30, while the second is at 7 p.m. If you are one of those people, which every year there's a significant portion of people who want to do this, if you don't want to bring your offering down to the altar, but you prefer to get a giving receipt immediately for your offering for candlelight, starting at 3 p.m. upwards, the River Room at Main Campus will be open, and our individual staff will be in there to give you giving receipts for your candlelight offering. Coming up at COP, Hangers 2018, our Leaders Training Day with Pastor Sumrall. Calling all Connect leaders and assistants, ushers, choirs, dancers, kids workers, Kool-Aid, special committees, leaders of any ministry. Start the new year right by fixing your sight on what will bring delight to the God of all might. As a living stone, you're never alone. Jesus connects you to others, so make sure you're in Hangers. January 6th, Saturday, it starts at 9 a.m. at COP Main Auditorium. Lunch will be served, but you need to confirm your sure attendance with your Connect pastor right away. Coming up at COP, the Never Claim is our next COP for Real weekend, and it's coming up the last weekend in January. You know what to do with that COP. We'll give you more details, and free tickets will be available when the new year begins. Coming up at COP, our COP pastors and leaders are going to do the 30-day challenge. Want to join? We're going to read the entire New Testament in the first 30 days of the new year. For a guide as to which chapters or books to read on each day, please visit your campus Facebook site. Most of the pastors have also shared the guide as well. Start the new year building your faith by the Word of God. Faith for that harvest that's coming our way. It has been another great week at COP.